camera cut out, huh?
Yeah. Splash! Splashity splash splash. We made a trail. Whoa, another one!
Whee!
Maybe it's not a good idea to be in this lane. I don't know. It's not closed off or anything.
Yeah, it's not closed off, but probably you got a lot of people going like, ew, I'm not running in the day.
So, you killed a flower girl. You have long silver hair and a long freaking sword that we all know you're compensating for something. And you have yourself, and you have a picture of yourself. I don't evil things. I go out and destroy the world, but no! The mouth! Oh, jeez.
You totally freed that guy.
I know!
Do it again, do it again, do it again!
You got sprayed.
This is hilarious.
This is called off-water driving, people. You're driving off the water.
That was hilarious.
Sorry, person.
Well, maybe if he wasn't on his cell phone.
That's what he gets for being on his cell phone while driving, if he gets waterlogged. But no! The mama's boy gets the picture. The mama's boy gets the movie made after him. The mama's boy gets the... I hate him.
Apparently my friend is on crack right now.
I'm not on crack. I am high on life. Okay. Alright, here we go, here we go.
Is that what they call it?
Here we go, here we go. Splash!
Ooh, careful.
Yeah, I know. You mean your splash here. Splash button. Mountains over there. Sugar covered!
Rainbow.
Dude, the one yesterday was so clear. I was amazed. Anyways, we just finished having lunch, which took us, what, I'd say about an hour and a half?
Yeah.
It took us about an hour and a half. But it was good, and we're on our way home. This is the part two of the random while driving show, as we decided to call it. And I think we were saying something on the way there about we were doing a little parody of the. Holy Grail, and when they meet the Frenchman or something. And so I asked her, I said, oh, I see, so we can't be friends because I just have a GameCube and you have a Wii and a PlayStation. Is that it?
Yeah, sure.
But it should sound somewhere something like this. So, I see how it is. I cannot be your friend because I have a GameCube while you have a PlayStation and your Wii. Is that it?
Wii! I got a Wii. That sounded wrong.
Now don't touch me with your Wii! Just because you have a Wii, does that make you better than myself? Or does it? Hey, where'd you get that? And now for Michelle's random thought of the day.
When you choke a Smurf, what color does it turn? I almost call my nephew Mr. Hurricane.
Mr. Hurricane. There's more powdered sugar over that way too. So my okay, I have to answer the question, if you choke a Smurf, what color does it turn, right?
Yeah.
dark blue? Like a darker blue than normal?
Shall I tell you?
What?
It's her chartreuse.
Chartreuse?
Yeah.
What is chartreuse?
It's like a hideous yellow-green color.
Ooh.
I mean, I figure since they're already hideous-looking anyway, they'd probably turn an even more hideous color.
So there you have it. If you choke a smurfic, what color does it turn? The answer is chartreuse. All right.
There could have been worse answers.
That section is over already! What's the next section? Come on! I gave you a section, now it's your turn.
And now it's time for Jen's spaz moment. Go on, spaz!
Oh my gosh! Guess what? It's almost my birthday! Oh my gosh.
So it's almost your birthday.
It's almost my birthday. On Monday, not yesterday, but the next Monday coming up will be my birthday. I'm not posting that part on YouTube. Just kidding, maybe I will, maybe I won't. She's making fun of me again! Oh look, there's a cop.
Freaky.
What? Freaky.
No, because my mom said that the mood ring, it actually has like bacteria in it that change color depending on the amount of warmth that they get.
Hi, Kyle.
And I just held it up to the heater and it turned dark purple.
Well, as I was trying to say before, I was rudely cut off. This is the end of Random Wall Driving Show. Hopefully we'll get... Shut up! Hopefully we'll get enough people to do... Well, not enough people, but we'll get a good review and all that. We've been trying to think of different random shows to do for a while. And actually this one kind of works because when we're out driving somewhere, we have the most weirdest random talk ever. We talk about stuff that we don't really talk about in front of other people most of the time, or... Hold it in, my friend! Hold it in! Anyways, we hope you enjoyed this random small driving show, even though you didn't really see it that much. Maybe on other worlds.
Oh, God.
Don't look at it! Hopefully, we will be able to do more, and you will see more of us some other time, okay? Bye! We're gonna go across the raging river now!